It's a question, but I think the answer is it's up to all of us. Victim of